Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon Blind for your Commodore Amiga. I'm Amethyst Lutari. You might notice we're running... you may or may not notice we're running a slightly different shaped window? I don't know, it might equal out the same anyway. Ever since I changed to a new motherboard, my... what do you call it? My taskbar on the bottom is a slightly different... it's a little bigger on the bottom. I don't know why that is. Slightly bigger, so I'm running in a 16... well, I was running in a 1630 by 1010 window. Now I'm running in a 1630 by 1004 window. But either way, I'm compressing down the image to 1280 by 720, so I don't know if you can even tell a difference with these six pixels or whatever. But anyway, we have to get rid of our members. And that's, I hope I can get them back. Now, because we have to swim across to Burnville. I just was trying to remember the names of these places. We have to swim across to Burnville, and we can either swim across ourselves, because we have this item. What is it? Ring of Sobek. Which grants swimming plus 99. So my swimming is effectively over 95. This means like 100, basically. Or above 100. So. If I take it off. Well, I can't. Carry it around like that. Yeah, my swimming is 0.1% without it. So this makes me even 100 for swimming, so I shouldn't take any damage at all. But these people are not so lucky. We have swimming 5, 0, and 0. Yeah, they'll die. So, unless I want to go resurrect the three of them, which technically... I'm trying to remember. I have Gallus Staff. That's a mass healing, not a resurrection. So I really don't have, like, access to resurrection. I haven't even come across it, like, in a town or anything like that. Maybe in Burnville they could resurrect, but... how about let's not kill everybody, and let's have them depart, and then hope that we can get them back. If not, then I might try the alternative. So, Edgel, I think, is going to go back down over... where's the trainer? The trainer's right here. We should be able to find him in the trainer here. Nelvin should be back at the Alchemist Tower. And Selena should be back at the Orc Cave. They should go back to where they were found, where I found them. It would be great if they would just come back here in town. But what can you do? Now, how do I get rid of people? I think... well, in Ambermoon, we used to have to go here. Oh, but this is not it. Outline text. I'm trying to remember what the outline text is. Okay, well, I guess we'll do that. Okay, this is the roster. It's no longer in this menu. Okay. This is how we do it. If you need a warrior to assist you, you will find me in the House of Trainers at Spannenberg. Good luck. With these words, he takes his rucksack and moves off. Wow. I'm gonna be without any help here. How did I get into it again? Talking? Talk to them. Okay. Ah, my saviors, it is nice to see you again. It's a shame that I have to leave your group. If you need me again, you will find me in the Cave of the Sylphs. Okay. At least we know where these places are. How may I be of service to you, noble Citrine? Oh, how sweet. It is a shame that we must part here. If you need me, I will be staying as a guest of the noble alchemist. And now we're alone. My god, it's so sad. Yeah, I'm not sure. I think we have more room. We have more black space on the left side than on the right side. I'll have to take a look at that. But anyway, I might change that. But in any case, move to the city gates. Get out of my way, old man. Now, what I'm hoping is we can find a raft or boat and bring people across. Where's the best place to cross? Well, I can kind of just swim all over, but I assume I would bring the raft here, so maybe I'll just start here. Before I do any of this stuff. Saving. Alright, here goes nothing. Ka-splash! Okay, so this is the great deep ocean. We can't even swim there if you wanted to, so. Okay. Well, I definitely see like a cave or entrance or something there. Well, we're not going this way. Great, it's getting dark. I can get up here? Yay! Okay, so I've got a bridge. Oh! Excellent. Wait, I want to get on the raft. Ha! Huh. Oh, you know what? I need a rest. Okay. New song now. Awesome. Alright, so going back got my companions. Ridiculous, we have to do all this. But we're probably going to be doing this a few more times, because the map is broken up into islands like this ever since the meteor in the intro hit. Wait a second, where are we? So we're going from one conveyance to another. So we have returned the raft. Let's get agile. New plea could be found easily. Where would he be? Agile? No. That's outside. Is that you, Agile? Ha! Hello, comrade. What can I do for you? Silly man, join me. How do I... wait. I'll just get my things, then we can start. Or restart, in this case. Let's get going and drive the bandits away. He takes his belongings and turns to go. Yay! Alright, let's go get... what's her name? Selena. It was quite a journey, Agile. All this swimming and rafting, and I had to sleep on the pier. But I'm glad you're back. Let's go get Selena. Too bad I can't fast travel over there. Cave of the Sylphs is this one, I think? Says Orc Cave. It's the same one. Now I'm not sure what cave she's in. There's a third cave, isn't there? This one. Sylph Cave, this is it. This be the place. And I don't have any torches. I hate to burn a lantern, but... don't say that we have a choice right now, actually. I think we need to go buy some torches somewhere. Maybe in town. Oh, it doesn't disappear, so it's got more... It's got a few charges in it. Good to know. Now, isn't she... She's around here. I still remember this stuff. Crazy, huh? Go that way. Oh yeah, I just gotta find my way around, Where are we now? I must go west. Whichever way is west, it should be this. Yeah, we got it. Oh no! I need to get in there. Alright. So I'm facing that way. And I'm gonna need to make a left. Here, I'm guessing. I make that left? Yes. Just checking. I don't know why she would come back here, of all places. I guess knowing that we defeated the orcs, but still. Hello again, my friend. I love that you can see her wings. I wish you could see her little wings. In the, what do you call it? On the portrait. Don't back away, you're gonna rejoin us. Ah, my saviors, it is nice to see you again. Thank you for allowing me to accompany you. What could I have done alone in this strange world? It was nice to talk to us. I don't know what you would have done. Hung out in an orc cave for some reason. Now we have to go get Nelvin, who unfortunately is... quite up there on the northern part of this island. So from here, I have to head this way. And then around this. I'm like... should be right near it. Oh no, the wrong way. But yeah, if I go turn around... directly, yeah, south. Okay. We just need one member of our band at this point. And then we can all get on the raft and be on our merry way. Yeah, this must be the remains of, like, a wind gate or something. It'd be cool if there was some text accompanying the... accompanying that, but... nope. Okay, so I think... it's on the other side. And we're gonna take a rest soon. All right, let's camp. We don't need to recuperate. I guess Edgel has all our... not Edgel. Nelvin has all our food. Which is just fine. Just trying to find this here. On the other side of this. I think. No? I'm gonna have to get the map up. Actually, I think we can't pass that way. I found it. Yeah, use... now, is it... it's there I want to go, I think? Upstairs? Exit, yeah. So then I have to go up here and through that door. Thinking it's that door? Yeah. I like the song. Mr. Nelvin! Wherefore art thou? He's in one of these two rooms. I'm willing to bet in here, this south room. Oh, so wait, we go through this door. And then... thank you. Okay. Who put these columns like this? It's really quite annoying. Anyway, so I think... Am I headed towards it or away? I'm headed towards it. Okay, so I need to turn right and then I will try the right door. Is that you, Nelvin, or is that the other guy? Oh, it's Alcum, looking for Nelvin. Hello, you young heroes, it is nice to see you. Thank you again for returning my ring to me. I now feel complete again. Alcum the Alchemist. The library and the shop are open from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. I might look for some things. Could use some torches? So I guess Nelvin's actually in the other room. Hello, my friend. Yeah, you look more like Nelvin. Where the hell are you? Why you run away from me? Oops. And I kept running, even though I... How may I be of service to you, noble Chatrine? By joining our party. I am very honored and pleased to accept your offer. Why, thank you. May magic always be on our side. On your side, or on someone's side. Alright, we got everyone back. And that was how I had hoped it to be. So I think we have to head downstairs to go to the shops. Which is this way, correct? I see the stars. Alright, so from here... we go ahead... I think... sort of. Here we go, okay. So which one is this? Alchemistic library? Well, I guess that's all the spells. I don't know if they sell. Torches. Incredible bargains. Yes, yes. Okay, I don't see anything like that. Anti-magic potion. Very expensive. Healing potion 1, 2, cure poison, empty flask, spell points 1, 2, 3. So we have, I have an all healing potion, I have cure poison. I have 2 healing potion 4s, 4 healing potion 2, more cure poison. I'm not sure if we ever bought any, we just find some sometimes. Hitting the wrong thing, nothing here. Spell points 5. More cure poison. Spell points 4, 3 of them. Healing potion 2, healing potion 4. forget who has the best charisma. Oh, I have 100. So that would be me. Healing potion 2. Spell points. 3,000 gold, yes. And then, I mean, I'm tempted to just buy up everything, but there's a shore weight here. Oh, yeah, 30 and a 55, so we can carry more stuff. Spell points 1, 2, and 3. We don't really need poison, I don't think. Healing potion 2. 700 gold. Wait. Spell points 5. Look how much that is, though. I might wait on that. When we get to Burnville, we might find a bunch of things to sell. We might be able to train some. So we might want some money. And the healing potion 1. At this point, I think it gives you 3 hit points back. So could use a few torches just in case. Well, thank you. Now, do we go through the door? Yes. We go through this door, but not the other one. Okay. Been running for a while. Just to, run across the Burnville, swim across, take the raft back, get all our companions back, and a little buying and selling, and that's all we accomplished, but we've accomplished quite a bit. So I'm going to meet you guys back when we've returned, well, either to the town. I'm going to go see if they have some, just a couple torches we can get. Because I don't know, these last for at least 3. I've used this one twice, at least. You can't tell by looking at it how much charge it has. No. 480 grams. I don't suppose that changes with... No. I mean, it doesn't last unlimited. It's not unlimited, is it? And why would they sell multiple of them? I'm still unsure about them. And then we only have 4 more. And that's all of our light. Although... If I get out of this, wrong area. Yeah, he isn't, and I don't have anything. Oh, actually, I can cast light. Alright. Although my used magic is only 27%. I just grab a few torches anyway. But that'll be... I'll do that off screen. I'll meet you guys back at the pier with the raft, and we will begin our exploration of Burnville, or the island surrounding it, in earnest. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.